Today, I am sharing with you my sister's home decor, her rustic and DIY farmhouse style, and I am so excited because she is such a crafty woman, and it is so fun to be able to share this with you. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe, and definitely like this video for DIY decor and farmhouse rustic style. When you enter my sister's house, this is what it looks like. It is nice and open. There's the kitchen. And I am going to start in the kitchen with some of her decor. She has kind of a similar style as myself, but also some more modern touches. But she has her chest here with like vintage glass, just some wood decor up there, and their John Deere fan. And then that's like a part of a crate from a beehive. And then their kitchen. And I like that they have the open shelving on the top. Very cute there. So I'm going to start up there. She made the eat sign, their giant clock, the last name. And then just some of the rustic decor up there. And I really like this window shelf. It is so nice with all the plants. And they have a really cute backyard. She is a great green thumb, really good with that. And then just her decor up there. And then over here, I really like this just archway with that on there. And we do have some of our stuff out, so ignore that. But up there they have that, and that's also part of the beehive box there too. And just some decor up there. My sister also DIY'd the stool. Covers here, the cushions, as well as the chair cushions. These used to be in my house growing up when I was a kid, and they were really bad, so she did a really nice job of covering those as well. And that's actually my table from growing up and the chairs. So yeah, she uses some hand-me-downs too, just like I do. So that is the kitchen dining room area. Then over to the living room. They have no lighting up here, which she said is a bummer. So they have lots of lamps, but I really like how she's decorated above her piano. She DIY'd this wreath out of old book pages, and then her window, there I am, not really dressed up. she took the covers off of these and just tied it, very cute. She's kind of a Pinterest DIY lady, very good at it. An old farm window. She DIY'd the Grateful, Thankful, Blessed sign. I'm gonna show you a little closer on her wreath here. So just old book pages, and then she hung it with a piece of yarn. She has like 15 plants around her house, and I just like how it adds to their style. It looks really good. And then over here, she's got some more plants, and I like that she put some rocks in her plants that just makes it look a cleaner look there. And over here, I'll show you, I need more plants, I like that. I'll show you this too. She just rolled book pages and put them in the jars. Really cute idea to put over there. Okay, then over here, she has her bookshelf and just some decor, more plants over there. Lots of lamps, like I said, but I'm not going to show you all of these. There's just some pictures up there. But I do want to show you this lamp up here. She DIY'd that with some old book pages as well and just cut circles out of that and glued or Mod Podged them onto her lamp. And then this is just a really cute idea here. And then I'm going to show you just this wall up here. I'm not going to go all the way up there, steps, but she collects crosses. So that's really, really cute up there how she has designed that. And that's definitely her style. Not something I would probably do, but I like how she made that like a gallery wall of crosses. All right, I'm gonna show you the bathroom that you see right away when you enter. It has just nice and quaint. She keeps everything very clean and it's more minimal in the smaller spaces. So that is really helpful. Just the greens, neutrals, so not a whole lot there. And then this is what you would see when you come back out. And there's my blaze. I wanted to show you this. This is down the stairs, and right up there is where the kitchen dining room table is at. But my brother-in-law actually made this wall and door for my sister. It's one of those sliding wood doors, and it is so cool. It just works well for the space they had. And this bathroom that they have here is amazing. I'm gonna flip the light on for you. But they actually dug out under into their basement to add this bathroom on. It's so white and clean. And I like this little vanity and the knobby. That is so cool. It goes down. Just very fresh and streamlined with the egress window there. Her shelves, and she DIY'd these bottles and DIY'd this basket. It's really cute with the little handles. And then I think these are just command hooks, so kind of smart idea to use command hooks if you don't want to put holes in your wall. And the bathroom is, or the shower is really nice, very open, and I really like that, how they made that look almost like marbly. Actually, it is marble. I'm pretty sure it is marble. So, yeah, they invested quite a bit into that, but it looks so good.